I'll be relaying orders to you from now on. Estovakia's remaining forces are starting to gather near Moloch Desert in East Anian. They're combining all of their forces in an attempt to stop us from recapturing Grace Marion. This operation will involve a very intense siege battle. Once the enemy's line of defense is ruined, chase them down. If you let them escape, they're going to fortify their defenses around Grace Marion. I know you must be chomping at the bit to get going, but taking out the enemy here pretty much guarantees us victory. We'll make it back to Grace Maria alive. All of us. Engage.
Talisman, which plane should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
We're gonna take our town back, right out of those Stovey clutches once and for all.
Garuda team, don't get too emotional on us. It's important to be calm and controlled.
As long as I win, I'll do whatever it takes. Let's do this, Garuda One!
That's enough talking. Enemy forces are spreading throughout our mission space.
You guys are just what the doctor ordered. We need your cover, Garuda Team.
We've got armored vehicles on their way to take the airport. Provide cover and fire on enemy fighters before they can take off.
The Stovies don't have a chance. We've got them outnumbered. All tanks advance. Drive them out!
Shoot down their fighters while they're taking off. Otherwise, they'll be after us.
The enemy fired a missile.
Pull the enemy in. This man is Estovakia camp now.
I'm still in this one. No way I'm leaving without a kill.
Our ground troops in the south are commencing combat. Our bombers are heading for the target. They're flying at a steady pace.
Headquarters, we need reinforcements over here.
Bombers are approaching the target airspace.
The armored vehicles! Aim for the armored vehicles! Auto-5! Enemy plane down! I'm about to go for the main target! This is Snake Pit
Our ground forces in the south are down to 60%.
They're climbing us back!
Destroy enemy forces! All units continue firing!
Our bombers are even closer to the target airspace now. They are to commence bombing once they arrive.
Garuda 1, you have entered the landing corridor. Lower your landing gear and prepare for touchdown. Turn right.
Our bomber unit is down to 20%.
Takeoff complete. Good luck up there.
This is Hammerhead. All of your planes are down. We're dying to support here.
Watch out!
We've got a lock on you from the ground.
Are down. Now I can finally get back to Grace Maria.
You've made a huge mistake. There's no getting around a penalty for this.
According to intelligence from our Department of National Safety, Estovakia has a scorched earth policy in mind for Grace Maria. They plan to use weapons of mass destruction to completely and indiscriminately annihilate our capital city. If we keep advancing at this pace, the Estovakians are sure to destroy our capital. The Joint Chiefs of Staff have ordered us to temporarily halt the advance of all forces. This order is part of a high-level strategy. This temporary order of ceasefire was an unavoidable action for the Joint Chiefs of Staff. As Amerians, we cannot excuse this outrageous and inhuman threat posed by Estovakia. By continuing on with the mission, you have defied a direct order and will be suspended for it. You are forbidden from flying in battle starting from 1600 hours today, and all combat mission qualifications will be revoked. Any action beyond going to your own barracks from that time on will be strictly limited. I've lost a lot of respect for you after pulling this stunt. Return to your barracks and wait for further instructions. That is all.